I love raw milk. Raw milk is not pasteurized. That means it's not heated to 160 degrees Fahrenheit. Pasteurization hardens calcium and makes it harder to absorb. And if it comes from a grass-fed cow, it's higher in conjugated linoleic acid. There's also a ton of healthy bacteria in here that's good for your gut.